We're learning some new details on last Wednesday's shooting in the Central Valley. It happened in an apartment near Jones and Flamingo. 30-year-old Jimmy Ramirez accused of killing his girlfriend. According to an arrest report 8 News Now obtained, Ramirez called 911 saying he shot his girlfriend twice while she was having a manic episode. He told police the two had gotten to a fight and he felt he was in danger leading to that shooting. He's due in court July 24th.